Hey everyone, this is The Great Ronin, and this is part 3 of my guide showing you how to get the poetic justice achievement in Dishonored. I do realize that the game forces you to kidnap Sokolov, and that he isn't included in the achievement, but then I decided to show you how I did this mission without causing an alarm. Plus, I will also show you how to get the top of the world achievement. Just climb to the top of Coldwind Bridge like I do, and you will get it. So please enjoy the video, comment and subscribe. Thank you so much.
Citizens and visitors to our city, by order of the Regent, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention, no pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise.
Curse the plague and this blasted curfew. How is anyone supposed to make a living?
Well now, Mr. Pratchett, I'm in a wealthy family.
Like you needs the city watch. Getting some broken throats and smashing windows left and right.
And the weepers. You plague. Worse. Are you saying the Lord Regent is wrong for imposing curfew?
Rivers change course over many lifetimes, and eventually all bridges tumble down. 1,000 years ago, there was another city on this spot. The people carved the bones of whales into runes and inscribed them with my mark. Children still find them washed up in the river mud. Anton Sokolov has made a great study of my runes, but he's not special like you are. He wasn't chosen, and he doesn't wear my mark, so he can't unlock their secrets. Sokolov believes there are specific words and acts that can compel me to appear before him. He searches old temples in Pendicia and ruined sub-basements in the flooded district. He performs disgusting rituals beneath the old abbey. But if he really wants to meet me, he could start by being a bit more interesting.
All touched the charger and left for the legal district.
Okay, good.
We can't lose any more men to the ARC pilots.
Touch the charger before your ship and the duty officer gets in line.
Those things give me the will to sleep.
Okay, one last time. Let me get
with you.
This time, we got one bastard locked up.
Thinking again, have you?
No.
No, sir. Not thinking.
I was just wondering. Sokolov is testing elixirs on people to cure the plague. Why is it he always asks for healthy citizens?
Follow me, sir.
You have no mind for natural philosophy. Obviously, it's because...
Don't
now turn my hopes and energies to Formula 25, which in conjunction with a high heat therapy...
Thank you, whoever you are. He kept me in a cage, like an animal.
Position himself. You made a neat job of it. Drop him here and we'll be off.